No, no, no.
Oh, hello vlog, how are you doing? My name's Niall Wilson.
And this is the channel with me dad, who's actually not in this video at all.
Frank Wars is back, guys. You've seen the title and the thumbnail.
He is still in Cyprus. I know you've seen the haircut vlog. We're still looking fresh.
I had an idea.
While he's away, and obviously you know,
this is my dad's prize possession.
Wire editing there from Tom. Today, we are going to turn Dad's lawn into a football pitch. Let's flash back to a few days ago when I thought, you know what, we'll go to Sports Direct and buy a couple of 8-foot goals. Yeah, it's gross quick, doesn't it? I think this is going to have to be it. Tom Dicko.
8 foot by 4 foot.
That's massive though, isn't it?
It is.
Is that massive? Are we going full out with this challenge? Like, what about the one of these? Like,
what are they? A lot of goals.
Two times. Nah, mate. Is it 50 bishops as well? We'll spend 100 quid on a football goal, so I'm going to probably. But we're vloggers. We do this.
You can reach that, Tom.
Not heavy enough. I'll just
find out. It's alright.
There we go, boys.
We've got the goals. Now, I'm not so great at DIY myself, so I could do it.
Hi, mate.
Hi, now.
Hi, lads. Nigel. What are you doing?
Well, we've got a six-side game tonight, so we needed a decent lawn for a warm-up.
Oh, that, what a coincidence.
We've got the boys with us. We're going to help set up the pitch. I've never put a goal up in my life.
I don't even know what a football pitch looks like.
Get Google up.
You've met these three before on, yeah, we won't talk about that. Maybe roll just a brief construction montage.
You're going to try it in the pike?
Not really, no.
Yeah, I want like a full-on freaking pitch, boys. I want a full-on pitch.
I think if we spray it, then he'll be a couple of lines out slightly anyway. You know, this ain't malicious at all. I think he'll see the fun in it.
Bruh.
Sorry, it looks like a nightmare.
It's easy.
You like me hair?
Yeah. No.
I don't like it. I don't like it either.
Burn.
Six.
You doing it?
Listen to this sound. How good's this sound?
So. That feels so close.
We crack on.
Let's get going.
Let's do it.
Are you gonna keep these?
Oh,
bad boy.
Whoa! We're gonna do football challenge once we're built, boys. Tell you what, if I've got some feedback for Sondico 8 foot by 4 foot goal set. You haven't made the slots right good with the clips. Really had to struggle his way in.
Shocking, won't buy.
What happens here then, boys? Like, how do you flip these?
Hook it around corners.
Hook it!
Okay.
You need one down that corner, shall we?
How did you do?
3 hours later.
Well, is that, what's this red little?
That maybe might be saying it. Yeah, that's what it's.
We've been here 45 minutes, we've made one goal. We're doing well here. Should we put it down this end first?
Is it a full size pitch?
Full on five aside, is it? Bringing FIFA Street back.
My dad's gonna actually, like, probably chop me down.
Three goals for two. Yeah.
Oh no! Thank God for that. That's right, lads, you just built net, were you?
Oh! No, that's nine there. Front.
Stuck.
You just throw it away before you need it.
Yeah.
Oh! Hours later.
Obviously, this little bit, see how the grass lined? This little section's going to be out for a throw in.
No, there's no pitch.
What do you mean?
How are we going to know if it's out?
Well, I'll tell you, Chad. Courtesy of Amazon.com, we bought some Garden Games paint. Niall's bought some Garden Games paint. So we'll just see what happens there. Wow. Oh, look at that. Don't you.
Fucking ruining grass.
Right, also, yeah, we've got some string in that.
No, God! No, God, please, no!
I hope yours is straighter than Niall's, Lewis. No. I'm just swallowing it all.
Niall, what is that? I can see how bad it is.
It's not bad.
That's good.
Yours is.
They don't really want to be a part of this. Just been bribed into it, it's paid us. 20 quid.
What's that looking like, boys?
You can't really see.
That's it. That's it. I like the circle then. Where do you reckon from?
Put a dot like my shoes, man.
We're just gonna go for it. Just keep curving it.
Looks like a Pokemon ball.
That's perfect. I wish my dad don't kick me out of the house. I don't know what to say now, really. Thanks, lads. Bug, Cheddars, Joey. We created the best football pitch. Now we're going to have a two-a-side game. We're going to keep the sliding to a minimum. We will cut over to Ian Apper to get Neil Wilson's reaction. Roll the clip.
Is the red button flashing yet?
Is your red button flashing, Sully?
I'm on 1 minute 16 seconds.
She's...
Lovely, Dad. I'm just going to send you a message, okay?
What sort of message?
Just enjoy the message. Bye-bye.
What's he on about, Sully?
He's going to send you a message. I don't know.
Are you in on this?
Oh, I'm an absolute genius. I'm quite nervous.
Oh, you got a message?
They're playing on my lawn.
Are they? Well, sent a picture.
No.
A few minutes later.
You taking the f***? You, I can't, I tell you what, I can't swear because there's, I've got a house full of kids here, you absolute, this is, I tell you what, when I get back there, son, you're getting it big time. Why have you put a football pitch on my lawn? But why didn't you go to Queen's Park or another bloody park, not on my lawn? You're going to have to play on my lawn all the time. And that Chad and that Joey frigging Essex and the other one in with Ginger Nut, get them out of my garden. Give me a heart attack here. I want to cry, I want to swear I'm not allowed because the house full of kids, I can't carry on.
What do you mean, oh?
Oh? Is that all you got to say? Oh, Sally, I can't help shouting, I've got to shout, he's got, look what he's done to me lawn.
We pulled up the goals and sprayed it all away like that.
I can see that from the finger. Stop shouting, Sally, we're getting like... palpitations here, my heart's going tense, it doesn't, I can't breathe.
So guys, that is the vlog.
There you have it, we're in Cyprus.
We killed it! The best prank to date. Comment below what you think. Knowing my daddy's obviously, he's gonna get me back.
I'm getting you now, getting you.
Boot the soccer ball, boot the football into that subscribe button. Me and my dad were having it so much fun.
Now's back home, all he's thinking about is pranking. Prank, got a prank, got a prank, got a prank. Now I've got a football pitch on my garden, on my lawn.
And it's our goal to put a smile on your face, so we'd really appreciate it if you click the subscribe button, join this team.
Thanks very much. Hope you enjoyed the vlog. See you next time.
I get your merch as well. I get your merch.